The dominant Nia Jax, she said it herself, she can disarm.
They got the power of Dana Brooke. It's the Samoan drop.
Tuck her in.
This could. Kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
So resilient. Nia Jax, so powerful, so dominant. Crashing down.
Samoan drop.
I don't like Dana Brooke's chances at all.
Cover. Shoulders are down.
One, two, three.
Nia Jax comes up big with that victory.